Pittsburgh, and I'm 103 years old. And tonight, I'm going to go around and scare the neighbors. They probably won't scare, but I'm going to try. I think I'm the first person over 100 to ever do trick-or-treat. Do you know anybody else?
Trick-or-treat. Well, my feet. Give me something good to eat.
You can have candy or cookies or both.
What do you got?
Whatever you want. You can just have a whole bag.
Well, it feels kind of good because we got a beautiful day, and I like costumes. The people were nice. They were kind of fun. They didn't expect it.
Give me something good to eat.
What are you dressed as this year?
I'm afraid to say, a ghoul.
I thought you were supposed to be a caveman.
Well, maybe the same thing.
What are you looking forward to getting the most tonight?
Oh, candy.
What kind of candy?
Oh, I like lemon drops. You take what you get. I like chocolate, too.
Yeah. That's good. I like that. I like it.
Yeah.
Much better than last year.